time limit, introducing in the corner to my left from Columbus, Georgia, weighing 140 pounds, it is Joyce Grable. And their opponent from Columbia, South Carolina, weighing 138 pounds, ladies and gentlemen, here is the lady wrestling champion of the world, the Fabulous Moolah.
I don't know about that lady wrestling champion. She's the woman wrestling champion, but I'm not too sure, Bruno, about the lady part.
I agree with you, Vince.
A little slap there. Joyce Grable. Understandably a bit upset. A little psychology used by the Fabulous Moolah. Here we go. Having her problems against Joyce Grable. This is a non-title event. A blatant yank of the hair as Moolah struts about the circle. You know, Bruno, in order to be champion, as long as Moolah has been champion, she's had to have an awful lot on the ball.
Well, yeah, she keeps herself in shape at all times, you know, and I'll tell you, she's certainly been there a long time. She has held that title longer than anybody and still going strong. She's quite an athlete. Although Joyce Grable has been giving her quite a time here, Vince, and there's nothing more she'd like than to upset her here, because this is an untitled bout, and of course, an upset would automatically give her a title match. But she's pretty cagey, this Moolah. It's not over yet.
Well, the knee missing by a country mile, and Joyce Grable taking advantage of the injury. And Moolah over close to the ropes now. Moolah doesn't like it out around the middle of the ring. She likes to stay close to the ropes. Moolah still begging off, and Joyce Grable perhaps understandably a bit reluctant to move in. And now all of a sudden, the Fabulous Moolah wants to... Oh, no, she doesn't. Now, what kind of hold is that, Bruno?
I'd have to call it a reverse face lock, because ordinarily, you know, when you're in the front, you have a similar position, but this is from the back. That's the only thing I could think of, the reversed face lock. You know, she knows every trick in the book, this Moolah. No wonder she's been a champion for so long. She just knows every trick in the book. I mean, she just, well, you know, most of these girls that come in a game and they just no way can get up to her because she just been around so long. She just knows every doggone trick, and no matter how young and strong and agile they are as Grable, but she always comes out with that trick, call it, that always keeps her on top.
Finally, the referee coming over and helping poor Joyce Grable. My goodness, she has really been on the receiving end of the punishment. Ah.
That's a punisher. She's grabbed her nose and practically made a complete round turn with it.
Retaliation there by Joyce Grable, I think, caught Moolah by surprise, a chop to the throat. However, a kick by Moolah. Once again, leap at your man. Up. Moolah missing again. Both girls wide of the mark. Trying to distract the referee and keep her foot on the throat of Moolah all at the same time. Whip to the ropes, and Moolah kicks her right in the abdominal area. Reversal there. Look at this airplane spin. But Moolah hangs on. How about that? Moolah losing her equilibrium, but nevertheless chalks up another victory.
Victory for Moolah. Great match, though. Moolah and Joyce Grable. A lot more action coming.